Hello, sweeties. Good morning. I hope you were able to rest and that you're having a wonderful day so far. And my apologies for the act of disappearance, and this week has been pretty complicated. I have had a lot of things to do, so I haven't had any time to stream or even play video games. But in any case, I'm going to continue with my gameplay for Tiny Tina Wonderlands. This will be part number 5. Hopefully it will be an enjoyable gameplay. I do need some fun, so hopefully it's going to be exactly that. In any case, remember to take a look at my YouTube channel. You're going to find there all the previous parts for this game and the previous games, as well as the links to my social media where you're going to find different kind of content. I hope you enjoy both. If you do, please like and subscribe, share, comment, you know how it is. My name is Guy Zaros, by the way, and also please keep a positive mindset, a positive behavior, keep moving forward no matter what, and keep breaking those limits so that you can achieve those dreams you have. Now, I know that, well, things sometimes get complicated. It just happened for me this last week, but just keep in mind to keep moving forward, and eventually that storm is going to pass, and you will be the one standing. So I wish you all the best, enjoyable experience with this gameplay, and we'll see what the game has in store for us. So let's see.
Together we stormed o'er many a shore, an oath to the other we both swore. Why, Charlie was my true amour. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
He drew the skeleton man, his song of woe heard cross the sands. One day when our penance is done, we'll take our chance and go.
Sin. We gained our years but lost our skin. Blow me, bony boys, blow.
Oh yeah, I got him with the old live forever grift. Works all the time. No shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Charlie couldn't forgive. He and his men sunk the Marley Maiden. Scattered
ship is scorned, be not far. Follow. Holly crew, we're off to set things right.
You have been judged and found wanting. Turn back now, and you might survive.
Fate Maker walks the land, trying to mend what was broken. Every step reveals another lost hope. The task seems insurmountable, but a hero must keep moving forward.
This be it, crew! Beyond that wall lies the Tempest Scorn. Let's bat down some hatches and shiver some timbers! Fire!
Down. With heat!
This ship, beware. He'll be expecting us now.
By my long gone fear, he really has been recruited. Crew, prepare to blast those bombs to the 17 seas!
We meet at last. How swift they fall.
Healing.
die, but your opponent will sit with you.
High time you two share your feelings.
You're a stubborn sea dog, and I love that about you. Now hear me out. Chartreuse LeChance, I be sorry. I should have asked ye before I cursed us all to undeath. I was so afraid of losing ye that I wasn't thinking straight.
You've never thought straight a moment in your life or unlife, but... thank you.
I can't lift this curse of ours, but I can spend the rest of our deaths making it up to ye. All I need is a LeChance.
Damn your pirate wiles, Threewood. Me heart be always yours. I accept.
Sorry, crew. No room for the living on this vessel. But I reckon this won't be the last we see of each other. After all, you're the Fate Maker, and fate brings us together.
You'll find the key to the Nerpen Gate in my hidden booty room. You're welcome to plunder it. I found all the treasure I need.
Take care of Polly, crew! Avast!
A vial of vitality. Thank you.
I cannot let this tower corrupt me.
The gate is open. You have made it through the uppermost level of the seafloor, but now the darkest abyss lies ahead of you. Ooh, you have traveled far, earning yourself a shortcut back to the previous area.
Can barely see a thing. You look fuzzy. Margravine Cellar, the meanest devil cards player in the buttery seas. Trying to cross the ravine, are you? I know. I just know they cheat.
We'll take them all on together. Shall bear revenge. The forces of darkness encroach. Find the one called Phil before an innocent man is put to the blade. Don't mock the poor man, Objective. His proper name is Phil. Appreciate it.
Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe from that dungeon over yonder.
Oh, a poet's not unlike a hero. Though we rarely take on any quests.
For the rest of that poem, simply walk your little leggy legs to the tavern in Brayhoof.
Your money or your life!
Old son, these tricks!
This world is not for you!
Give me a help! It's a merrier place!
Bring them to me.
my glasses! I can see again! Of course, I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you! There, that will let you see the Coiled's invisible bridges, built for things all over the place. Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open. There's more to be found all over. Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Ooh! I just remembered! You're gonna meet one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
Upon you. heat!
Priestess named Kasara stands before you. She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting!
She said it first!
Watch your tone with me. I am a squire of the realm, on an important quest, I might add.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine and let the words flow through you.
Is this?
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies, before the days of chains, before the drowning. You must reach the Temple of Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
Okay, she's creeping me out a little, and not just because she used the S word.
Yeah, she's got too many proper nouns going on. Chains, drowning, sacrifice.
What? No! She's great! I really want you to like her! You guys trusted the skeleton man just fine?
Yeah, he was a pirate.
Okay, well, with your detect intent ability, you can tell that she's a real sweetheart who's honest and trustworthy, and you love her.
Yeah, but the priestess class has the conceal intent ability.
This world is not for you! Darkness flees before the light! Like the little killer, aren't you? Ea, Drill, Dagen.
The stuff she's making us read sounds super evil.
What? You don't know? It could be like a recipe or something.
Yeah, a recipe for people.
Ixnay on the animalism K. We're keeping it rated T for Tina here.
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united coiled people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting, when our elders cast their lot with Drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place, alone, for the maddened cries of what were once my sisters. It was the bummest of bummers.
A bag of meat on sticks!
Oh! I would stay down.
To the party, pal.
Yes, just as we practiced. Remember this.
Undone. You may enter the Temple of Sacrifice.
Why do I get the feeling we're the sacrifice?
Quit it! Kasara's cool, okay?
Yeah, she's laying it on way too thick. You can see the twist coming a mile away, can't you?
Even after the drowning, my sisters continue to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, surprise ambush!
Well, that's the measure of you, isn't it?
Right, but all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine! Fine! Then there's one in a chest right in front of you!
That is one dead fish. Could it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house! It's a magic fire fish! And it's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice!
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice you after all. She's cool.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my skin...
I'm sorry, what was
it? Skull. Makes my skull crawl?
Oh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word that you could use. I mean, there's still some time for spontaneous investment.
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl. Normal.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
How hard you're committing to the dumb hero bit, but you do get you're walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing, even those other idiots at the table can see through it.
I've still got some fight left in me.
Pretty suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just talk to her a little more.
I am afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
Ha ha! I knew it!
There is one last sacrifice to make.
Here it comes.
And I make it gladly. I will go with you.
What?
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vow to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship can only be accomplished alongside friends. I will join your party and aid you on your quest.
No. What? No. There has to be a twist. She's lying. The priestess's maddened sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells.
Sisters, I defy you now as I defied you then. You cannot stop us.
Sure.
The dead walk.
Thank you, Seeker of Passage. You have given me hope. I will repay you in kind. With friendship.
Yeah, not buying it.
No, dude! She really means it!
May I have a hug? It has been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh...
She said the S-word.
No, she didn't!
She super did, and you said...
I know what I said! Oh, fine! Spontaneous combustion!
I never saw the sun again.
There! Are you happy now?
Here, let's all just go talk to the evil god of the deep, shall we? That sounds like fun.
You did your best, Fate Maker, but you can't save everyone. Not with a bunker master like her.
Thank you.
Well, this will be the end for now. I know it was just a short gameplay. Unfortunately, I still have things to do, so I'm going to be able to continue with the gameplay. I'm not really sure when, because things are still a little bit complicated, but I will be back as soon as I can. In any case, please remember to take a look on my YouTube channel. You're going to find there all the previous parts for this game and the previous games. Also, the links to my social media, where you're going to find different kind of content. I hope you like it. If you do, please like and subscribe, share, comment, you know how it is. Remember, my name is Kaiser, and also please keep a positive mindset, a positive behavior, keep moving forward no matter what, and keep breaking those limits so that you can achieve those dreams you have. I wish you all the best rest of your day, a wonderful afternoon, and a very delicious lunch. So thank you very much again for anyone that was present or will be present in the future. I appreciate very much that support. Thank you very much again, and see you guys around.